Is there a better duo in the country?
Not that I know of.
Yeah, not that I recall. That he brings. Just his intensity and his emotion.
What's wrong with y'all?
I'm really just like a hype person on off the court. You can ask anybody, all my friends know that. I really stepped into that leading role.
Put your legs up, put your butt up, Taylor. Get up!
Come on, John, don't slut.
Two, one.
But he didn't want to jump with me, that. I remember that for a fact. He didn't want to jump with me. He was getting scared. People mistake me for being cocky, but when I'm like excited and doing this and that, that's not really coming from cockiness standpoint. That's like me just being really locked into the game and like my emotions just taking over.
I think Scottie's a great competitor, and that's really an understatement, but I think he has a great knack for getting everyone involved in the game, offensively, defensively, the bench kids. He really cares about his teammates in a really deep way, and it shows on how he plays. He's got great empathy for people. He holds himself to an incredible high standard, and he's the kind of, he has like a charisma that people are attracted to. They want to be around him and his energy.
You gonna win? What's your record?
Undefeated.
Undefeated? What about the team y'all play?
They lost to us.
Oh, y'all beat them by how much?
Five.
Five? So they suck. But you can't underestimate people.
Yeah, we can't underestimate opponents. Mm-hmm. In my first.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Yo, I heard about your secret language.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What is the secret language, man?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't believe those rumors?
I don't believe them.
I'm like, y'all don't know about Vernon. He has like his own language with his friend. And it's like weird. They have like their own language. You guys see anybody on the team, they have their own language.
Have you heard about Vernon's secret language?
Oh, and, yeah, sure. I hear it all the time. They communicate like whales back and forth to each other. I have no idea what's going on with that, but it's like whales. I've seen footage of whales communicating. It's very similar. The noises. He's a character.
Say like you just come walking out of nowhere, it'll be like, I mean, like they're talking like bad about you somewhere.
I'm a fun one. You like taking pictures?
Yeah. You?
Alright, so this is our lunchroom.
Right.
It's my boy Chris.
What's happening? You know the vibes.
You know the vibes.
School vibes.
And I put my boy on that, man.
You
know what I'm saying? I just get like regular tenders. Something slight. You know what I mean.
But you still bite though? You've been bite though since yesterday. They probably recorded me this.
So this is basically like where you come out. You could come out here, eat during lunch. You could chill out here after school, talk to your friends. As you can see, like our campus is very beautiful. It's on like a college campus. The college campus is over there. You got some lakes, birds over there. Hey, Josh. That boy always dripping. You always dripping, ain't it?
What you think I'ma drop? Cause we go against Sunrise on ESPN.
So like 15, 10, 10, and 5. Y'all got a game tonight or no?
Yeah, we
Who? I think I'm gonna win by like 60, bro.
60?
Got it, you have the best relationship out there on the West Coast.
My guys really are Jeremy Roach, Wendell Moore, Jalen Green, Josh, Jalen Suggs. Like, we just all grew like so close together, we being with each other all the time. So I don't even like really call them my friends, it's just like my brothers.
When'd you hit your growth spurt?
8th grade summer. I went from like 6'3 to 6'8. In like over like 2 months.
Your dad was in the NFL, right?
The Dolphins, yeah. He was an offensive lineman.
How tall was he?
Like 6'4". I'm almost like 5'11".
Vern's different. He's a stoic guy. He's much more quiet. You know, they say he leads by example, but around his teammates, he's, you know, he's well-liked. The guys all get along with him great. He's got a good sense of humor. And I think the guys appreciate how hard Vernon works on and off the court. Not easy being the biggest, baddest guy out there every time and accepting that challenge. And, you know, they see it every day. And the way he's handling that, coming out of his shell, he's really not comfortable in the public eye, and he's starting to learn and grow with that. So that's been fun watching these guys grow up off the court.
I think Vernon this year, he's stepping out of his shell. Like, Vernon was usually like a quiet guy, but this year he's starting to talk way more, and it's showing on the court. Like, last year really changed him, who he was as a person and the player he was on the court. He was kind of shy. You could see it on the court because he didn't really talk a lot. But this year he's talking way more. I feel like he's trying to become a better leader on and off the court.
Was football ever an option or idea to you, like playing competitively in college?
I played in 8th grade, but I didn't mess with it.
What position were you?
DN and tight end.
Oh, you had hands?
Yeah.
Scottie's
a certified game freak, like video game freak. He plays like apps on his phone, like Clash of Clans and like weird games.
Fortnite right now is the best game out.
You play 2K?
After 2K16, yeah. I stopped playing. It's not that good to me anymore. Like when I first played 2K, like this year, like you try to go to a basket, dude, go like this to you, and you fly back. I'm like, damn, dude, it's a foul, dude. How do you put somebody there to you in real life? So, I don't really play that game. The only game I really play is Fortnite. And I play a game on my phone. It's called Clash of Clans.
If y'all really don't know me, I really spit though. I can spit, but y'all don't know that about me yet.
Spit?
Yeah.
You can spit,
man? I got a little some. Yeah. Y'all gonna see soon, man. I gotta come out with a little something. All right. Watch it work. You already know what I'm about to do. I'm about to go to work. I don't even talk. I don't even flirt. What if I'm the player? Skirt. What I put him in? I put him in the dirt. I ain't playing. You already know what I'm saying. You know I keep talking. You know I get the spraying. Ooh. Yes, this is easy. Yeah, you already know my swag hella breezy. Ooh, and my hair hella peasy. Yeah, girl, she trying to get on me. All right, that was slight. All right.
Bad. Bad tunes. Bad.
I know your feet cold. You touch the ground. Zoom, I want you to zoom in right here. Say,
this
ain't right.
Like
this ain't right. You want some
more? That's
what give him bounce. I'm gonna put some of his shoes right there to get him bounce.
Somebody
put a freak on line.